Come on now, Ricky!
Thank you.
Need some chems?
Hey there.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
Let's see what you have.
A little bit of everything.
Thank you.
Erica?
Mr. Finch.
We could really use your help.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Seems to be growing well.
You know, things are looking up. I can feel it this time.
You helped us out, and we won't forget that.
Yeah, it's quite a place, isn't it? The only Tarberry bomb in the Commonwealth.
Thank you.
Getting this place together was an uphill battle. I like to think I won it.
Huh?
You have no idea what it's been like scrounging around for two centuries with this ugly mug.
Get him. That's it. Good find.
I could use time. Alone.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
Loved ones of my fine health.
The Dalton family was great once, but that was a long time.
Thank you. Thank you. Just once, let me find a... a pair of socks that don't have holes in them. Saying to myself I should settle down someday. Think I missed the boat on that one. We heading out?
Thank you. Thank you.
Damn. Can't remember if I had my bath this week or not.
those tools you found were jewels. Point of work.
It gave me this idea. A cargo freighter founded ages ago. With a bit of arc welding and some elbow grease, the hull could be reinforced to be sturdy. Fierce. Best to do it soon. Before... well, soon.
Sounds like a really good plan.
The ship's the MS Azalea. Expect trappers. Mean ones. Once you mop the decks with them, I'll send my crew over. Best of luck.
Children of Adam are deep.
Times.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
You ain't on. You ain't long.
If you're heading out...
Says the island's alive.
You need work?
Talk with the mayor. Lord knows she's always here.
firepower.
Hey, could you keep it down? Some of us are trying to fish here.
The fog. It's dangerous, okay?